Let's look at our victim number one.
Victim number one, we have Kristen. She is the perfect maid.
Oh.
She's going to clear out the cobwebs.
Sure.
Maybe clean your clock a little bit.
Sure, right.
She's got thigh-high stockings and her feather duster and her petticoat there for us.
That all makes sense.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
How much is that going to cost for me to get that for my mom?
$39.99
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, great.
Years next. Of therapy.
Next, we have Linda.
Hello, Linda.
Since temperature soaring, are you guys feeling okay?
I got a case of the sniffles.
Yeah.
You've had that bubonic plague also. I know that.
Nurse Ophelia Payne.
Very nice.
She can complete your checkup with her thigh-high stockings, her stethoscope, and her nurse costume.
Sure.
This costume is $29.99.
That's a deal. Didn't you date Ophelia Boozle for a little while?
Yeah. Okay. Next, we have Jennifer as the Gypsy Princess.
Oh, Jennifer.
Yeah. Not everyone can pull this off.
No.
She is predicting a great Halloween this year.
Uh-huh.
She's got on her Gypsy petticoat with the gold bangle bracelets and the headset.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Well, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
All right, what's next?
Next, we have Robin. Off to see the wizard as a storybook sweetheart, Dorothy. She's going to head down the yellow brick road with her Toto, which is an add-on to the costume.
Nice. You got to accessorize.
Yes.
And pretty much any body style can wear this, right?
Oh, yes,
definitely.
Yeah.
$29.99
for this costume.
Very nice. These are like the best deals ever.
Yeah.
You can wear this. You don't just have to wear it on Halloween. You can wear it year round.
All the time.
Christmas.
Way to go waste your money. Thanksgiving would be great.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, next. No one will tell Daisy Bug to fly away home. We've got Danielle as the sexy ladybug.
Uh-huh.
She's got her spots on her petticoat, her thigh-high stockings with the wings.
Right.
The wig is an add-on to the costume.
That's not really her hair.
No.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's good.
That is very nice.
All right. Finally, something for the kids, maybe.
Yeah,
right.
Maybe.
Right.
We have Red Riding Hood.
Yeah.
Andrea is sure to give the wolf a reason to howl. She's got her goodie basket, the stockings, the cape.
And it's kind of cute. It's a little bit more cute.
Very nice. Yes. Say, let's bring everybody on back on stage. Just get another look at what's going on over there.
Congratulations. Oh, that's so nice.
Thank you, Kim.
Sure.
All right, group hug.
Yeah.